forms of WaterWorld. This show contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety and the safety of the performers, we ask your cooperation in remaining seated during the entire performance, keeping all aisleways clear. Thank you, and enjoy the show. The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
Matt, what do you got?
It's a woman! Looks like... it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gate!
Go, go, go! Who over there has my golf ball? Stand up, please. They are trying to steal my golf ball. Can you believe that? No. It's okay. You know, we might actually need these people. Here, bag this.
Brothers and sisters!
Yeah, hey, Deacon! We are not your brothers and sisters! Am I right?
Shut him up.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll never shut us up.
Thank you. Now, where was I? Yes. Desolate children. You poor lost souls on this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken. And he told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, dry land. We're going to take it and drive up taxing time. Sweet above, we are going to use it. We are going to cruise it. We are going to fill it through and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find the way to dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
Mariner. Chuck, close the gate. Mariner. Oh, do you mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours? The one who poked out my eye?
Yeah! Look what he did to you! Oh.
Jesse!
Bring me the girl. Hi, Helen. Can I offer you a smoke? Oh, so you want to play games, huh? All right, let's play. Hey, keep an eye on her. What hell? What have you got up there, boys?
We got an eight over, and he's got dirt.
Ah, dirt. See, Helen, I need to know the way to dry land.
Dry land!
And so, the game is called The First Person Who Talks Lives.
Leave him alone! Please, he doesn't know anything.
Well, that just makes you the winner!
Helen, don't tell him anything!
And that guy, the loser, drop him!
No!
Now, Helen, you are going to tell me how to get to dry land.
No!
Or you'll be next.
Jet's gear approaching at high speed!
Excuse me. Shoot him!
He's gone!
What do you mean, gone?
He's gone under the water!
It's the Mariner! Heads up! Hey, eyes! Shoot! Hey, the girl! Get this girl!
with the fish boy. He's not your kind. Well, I don't think he has kind. Let's fillet the flounder. Woo! That's what I'm talking about, Chuck. Uh oh, we got ourselves a runner. Plans for dry land, you gill neck mutant freak! You're a freak! Weapon! Hey! I need a weapon!
Keep on!
Throw it!
How about this?
Come on, Mariner! Let's go! Just you and me, man versus fish. Seaplane. Nevertheless, I've got your girl, I killed your friends. Who's gonna stop me now? You? I don't think so. You don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes, I Deacon of Waterworld celebrates the birth of a new nation! Dry land is my destiny!
Hey, Deacon!
Hey, what?